around the ankles. Dimitrov just couldn't control the shot in the end, though. There was open space there. Over the baseline. So Dimitrov continues to cling on here. And this opening set, he's still down by a break. And now it will be Bagdatis with the serve and an opportunity to serve out this opening set. It was that vital break in game number four that has been the difference between these two players so far.
Thank you.
Masters match so far. Again, from that second serve. Just rain away on that backhand side. Nowhere near the playing surface. Straight a look on his face. Two set points for the number four seed now.